welcome to the
YouTube poop,
where our motto is
fuck the children.
Oh, that's great.
One winter evening, Henry's driver said, "We'll be out early tomorrow. We've got to take the flying
chicken strips.
Don't tell the
chicken,
but I think if we pull the
strips
nicely, the fat controller will let us pull the fat controller."
Hurrah!
Hello, Henry. What has happened? Oh, dear.
Don't tell Gordon, but I think Gordon was the fat controller. The fat controller will let us pull the
Galloping Sausage
Express.
Shut up!
Cried Henry. That's a bad word.
I'm sorry.
Henry's driver said, "All kinds of ships use the harbor at the big station by the sea. There are passenger ships, cargo ships, the fat controller ships, and fish also ship here. They unload the
chicken
on the quay. Some of it goes to the fat controller, and the rest in a special train to crash. This is the train the railwaymen call the flying
chicken strips."
Henry was ready at 2 o'clock. There was snow and frost. Men hustled and shouted,
"Are you open on Thursday?"
The last door banged. The last door banged. The guard banged. The fat controller with the flying
chicken strips
was ready to go. I am sorry to say they were going shit. Clouds, mists, clouds, mists of smoke and steam pour all the and the fires caused Henry's
to burst. Oh dear.
They were going bad. The light grew better. The signal light shone green as they "You're rubbish, Henry." "It wasn't my fault," said Henry.
"Fuck!"
said the driver. Then, a yay, his driver prepared to stop. "All danger, Henry. Away we go." They couldn't know. The points from the main line to a siding were frozen.
Hey, you!
Shut up!
Don't be silly.
That did not happen.
A good strain was a good strain was shitting in the side to let the flying
chicken strips
pass. And the driver and fireman were eating
pussy
in the brake van. "The
chicken
is due," said the guard. "Who cares?" said the fireman. "This is good
pussy."
The driver got up. "Come on, fireman."
"I can't do it."
"Fuck you,"
I said. "Come on, fireman." "Yes, sir."
"That was good.
But I think the
chicken
is due," said the fireman. "Yes," said the guard, "but I think
it's too late."
"No," said the driver.
"Then move
back to our engine, you dirty little—"
"Is that James and James and James who—"
"The signal was up, sir. Cheer down, Henry, it wasn't your fault. The driver and fireman eating
pussy
caused the accident. I'm sending you to
the scrapyard,
a fine place for
rubbish.
You'll suffer dreadfully, and no one will care. Won't that be nice?" This made Henry very sad.
"Shut up!
That did not happen."
Henry liked being a crew, but was glad to come. A crowd of people waited to see him come.
"Peep, peep!"
he whistled.
"Fuck!"
They often see him pulling the
Galloping Sausage
Express.